1955, I became a teacher. In 1975, I was a